Hey, there it is.
You could have at least knocked, Morrison.
Yeah, I could have. I got some good news and some bad news. Pick your poison. Which you want to hear first?
Just speak.
Bad news it is. Lady Patty's feathers are all ruffled. See, she wants to invite you to her birthday party, but your phone is disconnected.
You're a smart one, Morrison. You notice the electric and water out too?
I expected nothing less.
So what's the good news?
Oh, I got a gig. Cash up front.
Cash up front? This I like. The water needs turning on and those toilets need flushing.
Water, gas, and power. Coming out of your cut. You're a real agency now.
Devil may cry.
Dante! Dante! Do you have any idea how many times I've tried to call? Like a zillion! Oh my god, tonight's my birthday party! Yeah, I'm turning 18! Not a little kid!
Okay, Morrison, I'll take you up on that gig. But only if you can get me out of that hellish birthday party.
Consider your RSVP declined. Meet your new client.
Here comes V.
Listen, I'm gonna find Lady and Trish. Bring him in on this.
What? Come on! You don't think I can handle this gig on my own?
It's a big job. Big job, Dante. You're gonna need the help.
So, what's your name?
I have no name. I am but 2 days old. Just kidding. You can call me V.
Okay, V. Why don't you tell me everything about this job?
A powerful demon is about to resurrect, and we need your help, Dante.
Oh, everything's so detailed, man. The beard.
Now that's a familiar tune. Do you have any idea how many times I've heard that exact same line?
This is special.
Special? Okay. So what's so special about this one?
This demon is your reason. Your reason for fighting.
This demon got a name?
Virgil? Bullshit, man. No. Your reason. I see now. He told Nero, and by the way, just to mention again, everything is so goddamn detailed. And hey guys, what's up? You know what to do, like, subscribe, and all that, but the reason he fights is your reason, apparently. And your reason is the made-up name for this Demon King. So apparently it's not the Demon King we should be fearing. It's supposedly the Virgil. The other thing that showed in the room. I'm sure that was him. That was not Dante. Sure, I guess. Actually. But again, we're not playing with Dante yet. Sadly. Alright, more likely to receive in orbs. Bad gainer. Okay. Go for the completion. Bad one. Probably a good one. Combo. the ground, hold, and release. Was that me? We're doing the trigger, shell, something, something. Alright, mission 9. Genesis. Genesis. That's still Juno 15?
What the hell? Shoot.
Did you find it?
Well, I don't know what I found, but I think I saw some demons dancing.
Well, then I guess we keep going. The Devil Sword Sparta is nearby.
Really? That's so good.
It's coming from the Clyphod's root.
Demons over there dancing. That's Dante's house. This was supposed to be Tony, right? Do you remember? Oh, come on. Did you actually destroy that house? No, that's not this house. This house was somewhere up. Wow, you ugly. Wow! Okay. I'm not gonna argue, that thing is behemoth. Behemoth. Whoa.
This is the end. Slice them. Resist all you want. Here, what a pitiful sight.
Retreat. Brutal.
End point.
Slice him. Right.
Savage.
You guys are way too good to this guy.
Now, get to work.
You're awfully quiet, V. Thinking about Mommy Dearest?
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't. But the past is... bitter place.
Go!
My turn now! Jump on this!
We can actually carry this. Not for long.
Huh.
embrace. Put infinity in the palm of your hand, and eternity in an hour. Crush her. Pardon me.
Not bad. Like I said, V is pretty much fun. But right now, I'm confused to where he's going. Like, I doubt this is his history of some sort. It feels like he knows Dante, he knows his story, he knows who he is.
Oh, I got a bad feeling about this place. That might get us where we need to go.
Is Dante the one who kills him somehow? Or something? I don't know. Oh, okay.
You think Dante's dead?
Quite possibly. He has no reason to keep Dante alive.
Yeah, right.
Die.
Return him to the underworld. The end is now. Gouge him. Slide him back. Pardon me. Rest in peace. Die. Serenity upon you.
What?
Pierce through.
Has more, I think. Damage important. Oh, about 1,000 more from you? Because usually I get about 3,500.
If we had the double sword Sparta, Nero might just be able to defeat him.
So, that's the answer, or the person that's
almost there! Holding it. Hey, you gonna make it, V?
Don't sound quite confident. Oh, that one. Nope. Oh, those are the three chicks, right? Or not? Oh, all of them guardians like these, like scissor thingies.
Retreat!
scorch them.
More.
Pin to the wall.
Hooked her by the head, mask thingy, pull her down, destroy her face.
This one.
Oh, the middle one, right there. I don't know if that's a middle one, but, you know, it does seem... Well, it definitely reaches out to us. Alright, I think that's where we actually meet Dante. Probably just gonna be a boss fight. That's why we're stocking up on whoops. How we going? Hey, the phone. Phone booth.
Hey, look, V. A phone. Check and see if it still works.
Of course. Yeah.
Everything's good.
All right, Missy, you're on.
Ugh, keep squawking, little chickie.
Really is, honestly. How the hell did she survive this far? I have no idea. Anyways, we don't need the phone. Good. As well. Beautiful day. I think they look like cry.
This presence. It's the Devil Sword, Sparta. No doubt.
No doubt. Okay. Ah. How is that thing
going? This is some kind of ritual shindig, isn't it? You guys got the dance fever for Sparta, don't you? Whoa! Easy on the dance floor there, partner.
I'll be taking that back. You know your endless worshipping isn't making the Sparta any happier.
Yeah, definitely, but how do you know if that's cool?
May not work unless you fail. Its mask changed. But that's your tactic. I'll be sure to watch out for that.
Does have some familiar linings and stuff. Are we gonna see a big thing like that now? Or not? Well, V, you're not totally worthless after all. How is it nobody else came for that sword, man? Don't tell me he's gonna pick the devil's sword and wield it. Why is it only this size? Why not the smaller one? A handier version.
It seems this sword is still too strong for me.
So close, though. So close. You got a lot of heart, kid. You really do, but you're a bit of a sissy in the strength department. Oh, hey. No offense, you know.
That kid Nero. He has the strength.
It speaks.
I don't stump well. Are we gonna drag the sword like that?
Oh. Dante.
He's not dead. No, he's taking a nap. You know, if you remember the anime. Both episode. Ape shit. No sword in his hand.
I don't even have the words. He's alive. He's alive.
The devil's sword, Sparta, was concealing Dante's presence.
How does one friggin' guy have so much luck, huh? No. Get a grip on yourself now. Come on.
If only you could defeat Urizen. If only. No.
V? No.
Oh, God.
If only you never existed.
What? Why? What does Dante have to do with...
Don't do it, V. No.
What? Oh, all right, guys, I'm gonna put an end to this episode right here, and I'm gonna say, wow. Okay, we are gonna find out what happened to this V guy, what got up to him, like, why is he going after Dante like this, and what happened to Dante as well, and the episode that's coming up tomorrow. I love you so much, and I'm so thankful you're here, and oh my god, this game is awesome. And I'm gonna see you all with the next one.